Cardiac surgery provided material for studying basic mechanisms of disease which could be applied to preventing disease. And if we put ourselves out of a job, fine. Honestly, felt that I can go and grow oranges and be a very happy man. I have children and grandchildren, and if you ask me who is your favorite child, I would say, oh, please, I mean, I love them all. I feel the same about my research and which parts. Is it operations for complex congenital heart disease? Yes, of course. Is it new methods in transplantation, immunosuppression, and seeing people survive longer? Of course. Trying to induce specific immune tolerance? My God. Is it tissue engineering and regenerative therapy? Of course, but it's all related to some of it. And to pick on one of them and say, wow, this is my favorite or my best child, I'm not going to do it. What's so exciting is developmental biology, and I really get into that to see how the heart was formed in the first place. And what are the molecules which are responsible for that? And what goes wrong to produce congenital heart disease? And is it preventable? There is so much to do. The next generation are the people who are going to carry that load forward. Work with students, that is a fantastic legacy to leave behind. When I meet, and I do, people saying, you know, we went to medical school only because we heard about you. I said, wow, that's something. Because in my younger days, I've seen, and I continue to see, how much suffering is continuous due to heart disease. And if these young people are let loose on this big enemy, it's a fantastic thing. What I say to the public is how long we're going to take, or the researchers will take, to bring that to the public depends on how much investment you put in it. There are keen people, young people and old like me, ready to work day and night.